What are you doing out here? What's going on?
So I'm out here and I'm testing the water quality in three urban bayous here in Pensacola. So Bayou Taha, Bayou Grande and Bayou Chico. And see how their water quality is. So I think it's going to be really interesting. All right.
This is part of Grace Somerville's thesis research looking at the urban bayous in the Pensacola Bay system.
Okay.
And we're outside of Bayou Tahar, and this is the first urban bayou we're going to for work. And we're looking at sort of the basic characteristics of the system.
Okay.
So we're looking at salinity, temperature, oxygen.
And you have to find the calibration.
And right now she's setting up the light meter so we see how far the light is penetrating.
So there's two pieces to it. One measures the amount of sunlight coming down from the sky, and the other one measures sunlight simultaneously in the water.
Okay.
And so we can combine the data from both and see what the proportions are. And just look at what's called the attenuation of light, or how fast the light disappears in the water. And the rate that the light disappears is a quick quantitative way to look at water clarity from one location to another.
So, fun fact about the SETI disc, this little black and white disc, been in use for about 300 years, first developed by an Italian, last name of Secchi, to look at water clarity in lakes. So there are places where the water clarity in lakes has been measured for like 300 years.